There's another important aspect when you're playing time, when you're playing a groove. Another important feeling is the triplet feeling. So it's really good to play triplets against playing time. This is another example of four-way coordination. The right hand and the left foot are basically keeping the time, while the left hand and the right foot are interchanging different variations of triplet patterns.